Hi guys, and welcome back to our channel. Today, we will guide you on how to have a domain and hosting. These are two first steps to create a website. So, let's get started. First is the introduction of a domain name and web hosting. Domain name is the address of your website that people type in the browser's URL bar to visit your website. A domain name can have words that make it easy to remember website address. In other words, if your website were a house, then your domain name could be its address. Web hosting is a place where all the files of your website live. It's like the home of your website where it actually lives. A good way to think about this is if the domain name was the address of your house, then web hosting is the actual house that the address points to. All websites on the internet need web hosting. When someone enters the domain name in the browser, the domain name is translated into the IP address of your web hosting company's computer. This computer contains your website's files, and it sends those files back to the user's browsers. Next is the introduction of Hostinger. Hostinger is becoming a well-known name in the WordPress hosting industry. They offer affordable hosting and 24/7 live chat support. Plus, Hostinger comes with an automatic one-click WordPress install, manage automatic updates, enhanced security, and free CDN. Also, they have 7 data centers in the USA, Europe, Asia, and South America. Especially, Hostinger serves over 29 million users in 178 countries. After visiting the hosting website, you can check if you want the domain is signed up by anyone or not. In a domain, choose a domain checker. Now, we will try teampress.com. The domain is taken, and you cannot sign up for this domain. Now, we will try another one, teampress.tech. The domain is available, and you can add it to your cart. There will be two options for you. If you have the web hosting, you may choose the continue to cart. If you haven't have the web hosting, you may go on select hosting plan button. After choosing the wanted plan, you will move to the cart page where you can see the domain, the period of registration, the payment plan, the selected hosting plan, and additional options like daily backup, wildfire protection, self-toolkits, and priority support. With the selected hosting plan, the longer your payment is, the cheaper price you will get. With 48-month plans, you only have to pay $1.39 per month. All registration from 12 months or above will receive a free setup. I will choose the 48-month plans. Furthermore, all payments are fully refundable for 30 days. You can pay with PayPal or credit card. Now, click the checkout now. You must have an account to place an order. You can log in with your Facebook, GitHub, or even Google account. After you finish login, you will choose a payment gateway to finish, and I will choose PayPal. There will be a security pop browser for you to log in to your PayPal account and finish the payment.